Hey, ladies.
Hi, Jake. You won't believe what I'll be doing today.
What is it, Jake?
I'll be confessing to Daisy.
Good luck, Jake.
Thanks, Maria.
Are you okay, Haley?
Not really. I love Jake, but he loves Daisy.
If it makes you feel better, it's possible she'll reject him.
Yeah, Zoe's right. They are cute. But you and Jake are cuter.
Thanks, girls.
I think we're the female versions of the main Jomies. Now that I think about it, you're right.
Should we make our own friend group name?
That would be a genius idea, Leah.
Haley. Wanna go out with me?
Yes!
Wanna go on a date?
Of course!
What's wrong, Haley? I'm cold.
Well, in that case...
You're the best girl I've ever met, Haley.
Haley!
What?
Did you pay attention to anything I said?
Too busy daydreaming about Drake, probably.
No, I wasn't!
Forget it, Haley.
Are you serious?
Serious as I can be, Drew. About time, bro.
I'm proud of you. You know what I'm expecting? After you sing your song, she'll kiss your cheek. What? It's just my honest thoughts.
Is something wrong, Jake?
It's something more serious.
Rejection?
No, it's about Zoe.
Do you like her now?
Of course not, Liam!
She's my sister.
My ex is your sister.
Yes. As I think about that, I'm going to apologize to Zoe.
You don't have to, Drew.
I want to.
I have a new love letter for my new crush.
Who's it for, Leah?
Hey, can I talk to Zoe?
Sure.
I want to apologize for what I said yesterday. I was just upset that you cheated on me and that's why I broke up with you. I was thinking about giving ourselves another chance with each other, but this time as friends.
Thanks for giving me another chance, Drew. And I forgive you. Anyway, I was wondering about who your crush is.
It's this girl called Stacy.
Do I know her?
I don't think so, but she's cute and pretty.
Hey, are you Stacy?
Yes, I am.
Nice, I'm Zoe. I'm Drew's ex-girlfriend.
Do you want to talk to me?
Oh, I see your ex-boyfriend is here, too.
Yeah, I'm here.
Class is going to start in 5 minutes.
I'm gonna go there early if that's okay.
Zoe, let me...
You can go with Stacy.
Hey, Drew! Have you heard about the performance this afternoon?
Yeah.
I'm excited! Are you?
Yes, I am.
Well, I'm gonna go to class now.
Are we all ready?
Ready as I'll ever be, sir.
I'm just nervous about doing it.
Look at me, Jake. You did so well in the competition.
And I have a feeling you'll do as great, if not better.
And I'm sorry for being mean to you sometimes. Should we try and be friends?
I would love that, Xander.
Let's go behind the curtains now.
I'm excited to hear Jake sing.
Me too, Zoe.
Hello, everyone. This song is for Daisy.
A song for me.
Haley. I understand you miss performing with them, but at least you have other friends besides them. You have me, Zoe, and Maria. Thanks, Leah.
Started out on a one-way train. Always knew where I was gonna go next. Didn't know until I saw your face. I was missing out on every moment. You'll be one and baby, I'll be two. Would you mind if I said I'm into you? So if it's real, then darling, let me know. I wouldn't mind if you steal the show.
Really?
Yeah, but I like someone else. But I'm sure there's someone out there that would love to be with you.
You think so?
Of course!
Are you okay, Jake?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Do you want me to take you home, Haley?
Sure, Daisy.